So I gotta fight. Oh, you dead boy.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, I got my arm.
Making it easy for me, huh?
Whoa. Hey, I lost my arm already. Wrong way. Oh no, it's that one. Y'all too easy. Whoa! No good. Let's go. Yo, look at this place, bro. Look at this place. Hey, welcome to the channel, you guys. Thank you for watching, though. Nice. Finally. Found another arm. What is that? It's nasty. What is that, man? Yo, this game looks amazing, though. Tell me I'll fight again on the boss fight already. Let's go.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Whoa! Yo, I cannot wait to play with that guy, though.
Trying to stop me. Well, whatever shall I do? Huh. Yeah, I can make this work.
What? Yo, that is gross. What kind of gross stuff is that?
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Nice, another arm. Let's go.
Wait, which way did I come from again?
I have no idea. Definitely not this way. Okay. Yo, I thought he was dead, man. Oh my God. Looks familiar. We'll go this way.
This again.
So I'm saying, man, they're trying to confuse me. Dang, I don't have that piece. I just came from here, though. Why you keep doing some gross stuff, man? Oh, whoa, bro, you scared me. Shot right in the face, right in the face. Hey, welcome to the stream, you guys. Thanks for watching. Playing some Devil May Cry right now, man. Game actually pretty fun though. I play almost every single Devil May Cry game. Yo, I cannot wait to play with Dante, man. That's still always gonna be my favorite demon. Nice, I got a B on that one. Oh. They're trying to lose me though, trying to confuse me. Go back this way. There you go. Look at this nasty stuff, yo. Watch, watch. That's nasty, man. I can't believe these dudes, man. Yo, if you guys have not played this game, like, in the beginning of the game, this guy lost his arm nasty, man. They just, like, took his arm off. Oh, what is that, man? Yo. Oh, that's some demonic stuff right there, man. Okay, what just happened? Can't go this way, definitely. But we're gonna find a way out, though. There you go. Oh, whoa. Bro, I'm using headsets, man, and the sound is freaking me out. I know this game might not be scary like other games, but the sound is freaking me out. Are you gonna get up? Oh, I lost my arm. No. I didn't want to lose my arm. Yeah, you gotta keep replacing that robotic arm, though. Oh, no. I'm trying to do that combo in the air though, but. I'm about to say the screen kinda got red. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. I like when they do that slow motion right there. I got a D on that one though. Yo, man, this game looks beautiful, though. I ain't even gonna lie. This game looks amazing.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Another shorty's tables? Yep. Oh, man, here we go for the jump. I was gonna break my legs. Yo, they have introduced this guy right here, Nero, that's his name. They didn't really explain how he's related to Dante or anything like that. Oh, nice, I got an arm. Nice. As we know, Dante is the son of Dino. This guy right here, man. I still don't know. What is that, man? Oh! So I like the arm though. The arm is powerful. No! I keep pressing the wrong button though.
Man, getting sick of this.
I know, I lost my arm again. Alright, this is what I was trying to do right here. Alright. Yo, y'all some ugly things, man. Oh my god. I cannot destroy my arm again. Whoa. Okay, I'm about to say it, man. I think it's just gross. Okay, hold on. Cause I know I didn't see nothing where I came from. How do we be a way out somewhere? Alright, let's go back then. Oh no! Oh! Wow! What is that? Brutal person. Sorry. Yo, look at these guys, huge. Hey, thank you for joining. Welcome to the channel. Doing some Devil May Cry 5 right now. Yo, I need a better gun though. Oh! Yo, he almost hit me with that. Come this way. Yo, that's horrible. Down. Ah! Really? Got it. Back to doing that nasty stuff though. Yeah, I wanna play with Dante so bad though.